Hi everyone. After a rush to put out the last video on the suspected doctored photo, it became very obvious that I should have explained what I was referring to in more of a detailed way. So let me try to show you one example of what I was talking about in that last video. I use an old ArcSoft program, for those wondering, and no, I'm not an expert, but I do work with photos a lot, so I have a bit of experience. Most digital photos you see today are doctored with the addition of color, contrast, and tones, usually darker tones, so I will try to work backwards to show you how a photo can be changed. Let me remove some of the coloring and darker tone that was added, and then move to our example. The patch, as I call it, will be there whether the tone of the photo is dark or light. Obviously, the darker one will be harder to see. Anyhow, the patch, as I call it, is where I will start to show you how images can be manipulated. Keep in mind, it is easier to build a photo rather than to move backwards on one that was already changed, simply because you have all the background available. Once an area on a photo is covered or removed, you can't get it back after you've saved it. So I don't have the original, just this copy. Okay, I'll start with what I call the patch. Incidentally, I called it a patch because that is what it looks like. So don't shoot the singer for his slang in the song. I'm going to copy and paste a section of the photo from the edge of the patch and move it to the left. Then I'll take the dropper tool to pick up the color around the area and spray the area after to blend in the small patch. As I zoom out and back again, you can see that the small patch I made is blended in, at least on the bottom where I use the surrounding color to hide the outlines of the patch. What's important to note is the shoulder area that I moved back into its new position creates a new angle of where the arm should go. And if you follow the point from the new shoulder down the new angle, you can see that it is possible to hide something like a backpack. It's just my opinion. What is very obvious, though, is that the arm was way out of proportion, but the new alignment would certainly fit more naturally. I believe the subject's arm was widened, which is much easier to do if you want to hide something. Anyhow, like I said, I'm not a professional, but I do work with pictures a lot to know that the photo in question could have definitely been modified. It certainly looks that way. Question everything, because the mainstream media won't. Keep it civil, everyone. We are all in this together and want justice served, not a lynching. I want to see more evidence and not a talking narrative that changes by the hour. Peace out.